the Western mind wants things quick, but I will say in general, the human mind, it wants to solve everything quick. There are so many, you know, different kinds of people that come to the retreats. There is something that it keeps coming up, like how we call it, the spiritual ego. When people come to do ayahuasca, many times this part, you know, is awakened and then you believe, you know, everything and, you know, you're enlightened. But no, it's not like that. We just came to this understanding, but then we need to do the work. And doing the work means looking really deeply and honestly into all ourselves, and especially into our shadows. So people need to be, you know, very aware that yes, there is not a quick fix with ayahuasca. Ayahuasca is a tool. If you are willing to go and see that, then we are going to get, you know, results. We are going to get answers.